Are you experiencing issues with some apps not working on mobile data on your iPhone? This problem can be quite inconvenient. It may be caused by various factors, including app settings, network configurations, or restrictions on cellular data usage. Don't worry, this guide will provide you with effective solutions to help you resolve this issue. Let's get started. Solution 1. Check cellular data settings for specific apps. Ensure that the affected apps have permission to use cellular data. Open settings on your iPhone. Tap on cellular. Scroll down to find the list of apps. Ensure that cellular data is toggled on for the apps that are not working. If those apps are toggled on, then turn it off and turn it back on. Now just restart your iPhone and see if that worked or not. Solution 2, check for app updates. Outdated apps may encounter issues. Open the App Store on your iPhone. Tap on your profile icon in the top right corner. Scroll down to see available updates. Update any apps that are experiencing issues. Solution 3, turn off restriction. Open setting. Scroll down. Tap screen time, scroll down, tap content and privacy restriction, turn it on, tap allowed apps, make sure to allow all apps from here. Go back, now turn off content and privacy restrictions. Solution 4, offload affected apps. Offloading an app can help free up space and potentially fix issues. Open settings on your iPhone, scroll down, tap on general. Tap on iPhone storage, find the app that is not working and tap on it. Tap offload app, then confirm your choice. After offloading, tap reinstall app to download it again. Solution 5, reset network settings. Resetting your network settings can fix misconfigurations. Open settings on your iPhone, scroll down, tap on general, scroll down, tap on transfer or reset iPhone. Then select Reset. Choose Reset Network Settings and confirm your choice. Note, this will erase all saved Wi-Fi passwords. By following these steps, you should be able to fix the issue of some apps not working on mobile data on your iPhone. If this guide helped you, don't forget to subscribe for more troubleshooting tips and stay tuned for the next video.